Interest in the Duke and Duchess of Kent's wedding presents, which are exhibited at St. James's Palace, is almost as keen as in the wedding itself. The beautiful courtyard is the scene of unusual activity, as queues of people await their turn to pass the glittering and beautiful display, gifts of every kind which have been received by their Royal Highnesses from all over the world. A charge is made for admission, and such sums as are received from the public for the privilege of viewing the wedding presents will be given to charity.